Rap in the 90s. It's creative, it's candid, it's controversial. But how much does the music dictate real life? And how much does real life dictate the music? Today on the show, we have rappers de la soul to discuss the many ways to keep it real.
Instamatic focal point bringing damage to your borough. Be some brothers from the east with them beats that be thorough. Got the solar gravitation, so I'm bound to pull it. I gets down like brothers are found, ducking from bullets. Gun control means using both hands in my land. Yeah. Where it's all about the cautious living. Migrating to a higher form of consequence. Compliments. A strugglin' that shouldn't be notable. Man, every word I say should be a hip hop quotable.
I'm sick of bitches shaking asses. I'm sick of talking about blood. Sick of Versace glasses. Sick of slang. Sick of half ass award shows. Sick of name brand clothes. Sick of R&B bitches over bullshit tracks. Cocaine and crack, which brings sickness to black. Sick of swole head rappers with they sickening raps. Claps and gaps, making the whole sick world collapse. The facts are getting sicker, even sicker perhaps. I stick a push to make a bundle to escape the synapse.
Man, life can get all up in your ass, baby. You better work it out. Now let me tell you what it's all about. A skin not considered equal. A meteor has more right than my people who be wasting time screaming who they've hated. That's why the native tongues has officially been reinstated. Stakes is high. We talking about stakes is high, man. Hey, yo, stakes is
what
high.
About that love?
Yo, it's about love of cars, love of funds, loving to love mad sex, loving to love guns, love for opposite, love for fame and wealth, love for the fact of no longer loving yourself, kid. We living in them days of the man-made ways where every aspect is vivid. Word. These brothers no longer talk shit, hey, yo. These niggas living, about to give it to you 24/7 on the microphone. Plug one, translating the zone. No offense to a player, but yo, I don't play. And if you take offense, fuck it, got to be that way. JD Dub, show your love. What you got to say?
I say G's and make it make is out of high regard. And niggas dying for it nowadays ain't hard. Investing in fantasies and not God.
What?
Welcome to reality, see time is hard. People try to snatch the credit but can't claim the card. Showing out in videos saying they co-starred. See shit like that'll make your mama cry. Better watch the way you spend it cause the stakes is high.
You know them stakes is high when you're dealing with the stakes is high.
Check it. I think that smiling in public is against the law.
What?
Cause love don't get you through life no more. It's who you know and how you, son. And how you getting in and who the man holding he, yo. And how was the skins and how high, yo, what up, high? I heard you caught a body. Seem like every man and woman shared a life with John Gotti.
But they ain't organized.
Mixing crimes with life enzymes. Taking the big scout route and niggas no doubt. Better than they know they daughters and they sons.
Yo, people go through pain and still don't gain positive contact. Just like my main man who got others cleaning up his physical influence. His mind got congested, he got the non-influent. Neighborhoods are now hoods, cause nobody's neighbors, just animals surviving with that animal behavior under eye. We'll be rhyming from dark to light sky. Experiment with needles and skin connect. No wonder where we live is called the projects. When the mistakes is high, you damn sure try to do anything to get the piece of the pie. Electrify, even die for the cash, but at last you be out, even though you're wanting more. Issue was closed like an elevator door, but soon we open once we get to the next floor with the